Hello children, today I am going to explain the topic interrogative pronouns. This is from chapter 20. Let's see what is interrogative pronouns. Pronouns, the words that are used for asking questions about pronoun. These words are called the interrogative pronouns. You see here, which, who, what are used as interrogative pronouns. These words are used for asking question about the noun, about the pronoun. Sorry, about the noun. And they are used as a pronoun, so they are called the interrogative pronoun. You can see here, who, whom, which, whose, and what. These words are called the interrogative pronouns that are used to ask the question about the noun. These words are also used as the interrogative adjective. So children, when is, am, are, or any helping verb is used just after interrogative words like who, whom, which, whose, and what. Then in that case, these words are interrogative pronoun. And if you see here in these sentences, here some nouns are used after which, whose, what, whom. So you see here, when after the question word, when any noun is placed, any noun is used, in this case, these words are called the interrogative adjective. You can see here, which sum was easier to solve. Here, which is the question word and sum is noun. So you see here, sum noun is just placed after the question word which. So in this case, this is called the interrogative adjective. And you see here, which is Neha's book. Here, helping verb is just placed just after the question word. So here, it is interrogative pronoun. I hope children you understood this. Okay, let's see the next topic. This topic is possessive pronoun. What is possessive pronouns? Possessive pronouns are used to show the possession or the ownership. You can see here, yours, ours, hers, his, mine, theirs, and its. These words are used to show the possession or the ownership. So these words are called the possessive pronoun. You see here, we like this car, it is ours. Whose car is this? Ours car. You must take good care of things that are yours. Whose are that things? Yours. So that show the possession. So these words are possessive pronoun. Let's see the possessive adjective. Possessive adjectives are the word that gives some information about the noun, that shows the possession of the noun. This is my book. Please clean your room. Our next meeting is on 16 July 2019. So children, my, your, our, its, her, his, and their. These are called the possessive pronoun. These words are used to show the possession or belonging of the noun. And it is just placed before the noun to which they modify. I hope children you understood possessive adjective and possessive pronoun. You see children, in the possessive pronoun, helping verb is used just before the possessive pronouns, and in possessive pronoun, possessive adjectives, possessive words that are my, your, our, its, these words are just placed before the noun. So in this case, these are the called the possessive adjective. I hope children you understood this. Okay, thank you so much.